out there. And so she goes to the bathroom and lights a cigarette in there instead. But then she realizes her boss is in the stall next to her. So Mandy throws a cigarette into the toilet, and the whole thing catches on fire.
No fucking way. What are you doing in here?
Hey! That's my fucking coffee!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Relax, you guys. First of all, this is anything but coffee. And secondly, I'm here because head office hired me to run a pen test on your system. And good job, guys. You passed. Yeah.
Hey, Ray. Ray, it's Tobias.
Yeah. Everything's solid here.
Good.
Okay, yeah, I'll tell him. She wants me to check your routers, too.
Watching me.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, will do.
What?
Thanks. Bye now.
No,
pencil
Ray.
Pushers. What can you do, huh?
Hey.
Hey!
A security convention in town? I've never seen so many guards.
What's going on?
Raymond Kenny.
No
fucking way. Here? That's what they're claiming.
You know, my dad used to work with the guy. He said he was serving, but he's really just a big hippie once he got to know him.
Yeah, well, your dad probably never saw any of the man's hobbies.
I got movement.
$5 for an autograph, asshole.
I'm in. Let's do this.
No help coming for you,
fucker. Step out so I can kill you.
It's pretty clear how this is gonna go. Your luck is out.
There's only one way this can end, fuckface.
Thank you.
That's all she wrote. Time to bail. Well, shit. All that just for little old me?
Getting set up.
Baxter's got a gun!
Shoot now.
Thank you, CTOS.
One call, friend. One call brings a dozen more on you.
Locked in.
Holy shit!
Take it. Shoot.
Target's last
the
location,
asshole.
Baron Boss. Continuing to fire.
You're out of luck.
Again. I lost sight of him. Nearby? Let it go. We'll get him next time.
Sign more, Bloom. It's been real fun. Aiden, I just want to let you know I'm done.
Well, it's about time. Do you have an escape plan?
I just dumped a false trail into Bloom's system. Over the next 2 weeks, they're going to see me pop up in Wichita, Amarillo, Tucson. I'll drop off their map somewhere in Mexico.
Are you heading the other direction?
Hey, I've got a one-way cruise out of Miami. If things ever calm down, I'll find a way to contact you. But...
You take care of yourself, T-Bone. Stay out of trouble this time.
Oh, I intend to. Adios. First rule of survival, always use the back door. Or is it, never make a copy of the key? You ain't pretty, you ain't cozy, and you're sure as shit ain't home. But you were there for me when I needed you, baby. Need to wake up my guard dogs.
If you change your profile picture more than twice a week, you're creating a permanent visual timeline about how you got old, fat, and ugly. Never wink at a blind man. Never start a fight you can't cheat. And never, never trust a man who buys a pre-built computer.
I gotta burn these hard drives in the morning. Well, I never got to use these. I guess it's better to be an unfulfilled paranoid than a dead one. Last night in the rabbit hole. Oh, I should get some shut-eye. No, I'm not answering you. It's a newer car, it'll have one.
No, nothing.
All right, so we know we're in an old car. It's a start.
Old car? No, that is not a start. Maybe they removed the trunk latch.
You got any tools back there with you? Check for a compartment. There might be a jack in it.
Yeah, there's a jack. Think I can pop the lid with one of these?
That's the idea, but we don't want them to hear it pop. So I want you to bang around a lot when you do it. And shout, too.
Hmm? Okay, here it goes. Hey, let me out of here! Help! It's open. It worked.
Just crack the lid. Tell me what you see.
I see construction workers on the road.
This is Chicago. That could be anywhere.
Oh, road cones. I see a lot of road cones. Road cone? Road cone?
Fucking road cones. Buildings for businesses. What do you see?
Oh, that's... No, I don't know what that is.
Come on, man.
There's a half-demolished apartment building. Looks like housing projects.
Sounds like you're in the wards. Good. Frewer, anything else?
Just a lot of buildings, Ray.
Do they say anything?
Well, I can't see. Wait, more road cones! Hooray, my phone is almost dead. Hurry!
Is this right there?
see you. Okay, I need you to keep that trunk closed and brace yourself.
Whoa, wait, brace myself? Why brace myself?
The ride's about to get bumpy. You okay in there?
Where? Anyone see him?
More fixers. Gone. Shit, these guys just don't know when to quit. Hang on, Frewer!
Somebody help me!
Sweet.
Somebody help me!
truck were clear.
It really zapped me.
Says the lunatic with the tire iron.
I'm not a lunatic.
So you gonna tell me what you did to piss off the fixers?
Me? This is on you. I'm still running from your mess. I have been ever since you and Rose decided to blow whistles at Bloom. I had a good life, Ray.
You sure fooled me. We had to walk around on eggshells because you were such a head case.
Well, Rose is dead now, and your little tantrum in 2003. How many people died? Yeah. And I'm the head case.
You little shit.
I'm sorry, I didn't... You know what? Thanks for the rescue. But I need to go.
11. 11 people died. Lindsay Garcia. Jeremy Connors. You want more? Because I can list them all for you. If you run, Bloom will find you. I know, because I'm the one who wrote the goddamn code that'll help him to do it. Now, I can get you out. But I need to hit Bloom again. Find out what the hell they know. You can stay in my place. Just don't touch my stuff, don't monkey with my system, and don't make any noise.
Yeah. I'll try to control myself.
And most importantly, do not touch any of my beer.
I don't drink.
Of course you don't. Shit. Wasn't planning on sticking around. I need to make a call.
Detective Billings speaking.
Sheila.
Mystery man, is that you? I assumed you were dead.
Did you miss me?
Nope. I love the growing tower of crime reports on my desk. Please, tell me that's why you called.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm running low on cash. And supplies.
Well, there's plenty to do. Every gangbanger, goon, and gorilla's out there fighting for a piece of the cake now that Lecky Quinn and Iraq are dead. And I'm running out of people to trust within the department.
Just point me in the right direction, and I'll do the dirty work.
For a fee.
Taxpayer money, keeping the thugs off the streets. Ain't it beautiful when the system works, sweetheart?
You are bad. Hold on. I'll send you what I've got.
Let me check my map.
I've marked one of the groups for you. The Chicago South Club, now spearheaded by Quinn's baby boy.
All right.
Some of these will be one-time targets of opportunity, and some of them will be done to send a message. Hit those once a day, so they know we're watching. Just remember, if you get caught...
Never heard of you.
Good. Give me a call before you go in.